I feel so queer, I sometimes fear that things will drive me mad. A little girl with frizzing curls came here a week ago to work upon the telephone that says hello, hello. Hello, 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 hello. Her voice's music rings, it's sweeter than the whippoorwill that in the moonlight sings across the floor beside the door. As I marched to and fro, she leaned upon that telephone and said, hello, hello. I have not spoken to her yet. I've been in such a daze, although she sometimes looks at me with sort of a distant gaze. I feel so weak, I cannot speak. My heart is beating.